Ladies and gentlemen, how's it doing? Not the greatest moment of my life, but we've got chip merch. And it's selling like a god. Selling like a really good Italian restaurant. Yeah, you know? Link in the description. So yeah, I'm guilty. Your boy hasn't uploaded in over a week. I'm a failure. My mother should have aborted. So I actually haven't given back in a while, and FIFA 18 is about 10 days from launch. An interesting proposition that everyone can take part in, if you like FIFA. Or maybe you could just sell the FIFA. I'm gonna be giving away some copies on my Instagram. It's gonna be super easy, and I'm gonna give away around 3 copies in total. All you have to be doing, turn on the post notifications and like this picture, you know? Because that's the easiest and fairest way for me to do it. And for the other 2 copies, they're active on my Instagram. I'm just gonna be picking someone out of the likes. Very easy. Also gonna follow me on my Snapchat because I got leaked nudes of Steven Tries and Will and E. That's not true. So if you've been subscribed for a long time, you'll know in this tower that I'm the master of pranks. That's just a fact. I mean, who doesn't enjoy seeing their best buds curled up into a ball in the corner of the room, complete pitch black, crying for hours on end? Yeah? No? No? Okay, just me then. So yeah, you know what? Drop a like if you pass your GCSEs. And if you didn't, well then... Okay, so I've had to wait for a specific part of the year to do this prank. Not that that matters to me, because I've still got my Christmas tree up in September. People say it's a Christmas tree, but to me, it's just a tree with lights on. FIFA 18 is out in 7 to 10 days. That's cool. I'm excited for it. Everyone's excited, especially YouTubers. Brand new content, revive all the dead channels, that kind of stuff. It's just one of the best times of the year. It's very similar to when Jesus might come back from the dead, except, you know, it happens every year, and it comes in a plastic box. I was out of juice. Completely out of video ideas. Life was tough. Life was getting me down, so I decided to speak to the mighty wisdom tree with lights on. All I can say is it didn't go as planned.
Alright, Gazer, how you doing? I was just wondering, you not by any chance got a video idea, do you? Give me a video idea! You better give me a video idea, or your family won't see the light of day ever again. Look, this is the last time I'm gonna say it. You give me a fucking video idea, or I'm gonna unplug your lights out.
But then something came to me. An idea. Why don't I just one day turn up at the tower and pretend I've got FIFA 18? So I put a plan in place. I've had the boys over at, you know, Chip headquarters doing the work, getting the graphics done. But obviously, they're a team of professionals, you know, I only work with the best. And the team has recreated the FIFA 18 cover.
There it is, in all its glory. Ain't that right, Jason? Only the best. Yes, my man, come on. Yes. So the plan is we're gonna infiltrate the enemy flat. We're actually gonna print this out and try and stick it into an Xbox game case.
I also sent the team to retrieve a game bag. Legitimacy is key for this prank. Ladies and gentlemen, the prank must now commence. It is time to rock and roll. Flat. In the boys' flat now, I've actually got this special type of paper which we're gonna print the cover on. It's called gloss paper. Did a bit of Googling and all that, and apparently this is the one.
This is basically what a game cover's made out of.
Now, I don't own a printer, but we have a concierge in our tower that does. And they've managed to print it off of me. I've made some changes to make it more real because the colour was a bit shit. So I put promotional copy, not for resale. Quick story breakdown. If you didn't already know, before YouTube I used to work at Game. So I've got a game bag, and my story is that someone I know there has hooked me up with it early. The disc isn't going to be in the case. Why is that? Because it's installing on my Xbox. Boom! Will they buy it? I don't know. So I'm going to have to quietly leave, come back in with the game and the game bag. Hopefully it works. Here we go. Here we go. Boys, my friends,
Gibbo, just the man I need. Jump in my vlog, my friend. Jump in my vlog.
Vlogging, huh?
I'm vlogging, my friend.
This is the life thing.
Yeah, I've got a surprise for you, basically.
What's up?
A treat. Mm-hmm. And I think you're the first to know.
Yeah.
Especially for you.
For me.
For me. Take a look in this bag, my friend. Take a look in that bag.
I see it through the fucking wrapper. No.
Yeah. That's right, your boys got the hookup, baby.
Promotional copy, not for resale.
Exactly, my friend, exactly. Look, no, it's installing before I knew you.
You're baiting.
No, it's installing on my Xbox. It's installing, I promise you. You know, I used to work at Game.
Yeah, years ago.
Yeah, I've got a hookup at Game. I can't say his name though, I'll get in trouble. I'm serious, bro, I'm serious.
Bring me your hand, brother.
What?
Bring me your hand.
What?
This is for you. This is for you to keep. Give me the CD.
It's a quick 40. That's the actual price.
Yeah, don't worry. Yeah, you make more.
This is one of the first copies of.
All right, this is. How about a rent? Let me rent it for 2 days.
No.
What's your price?
My price is right here, brother.
Yeah.
The bed sheets. I'm talking the Versace bed sheets. This is one of the first copies in the world. You could have the first pack open.
Well, what am I meant to sleep on? Bed sheets are expensive.
Yes, and this game's expensive. This game's expensive.
I don't reckon you have it, you know.
Yeah, but I told you my price. I'm sorry if you're not willing. This is one of the first copies ever.
What do you mean the first copy?
I'm sorry.
You can't have it in a case that has nothing in it.
No, yeah, but I want my case back. I've got to go and showboat to the others now, my friend. That's right. What are you playing? GTA. That's cool, my friend. I'll see you on FIFA 18. What's that? When will you be on it? Next week, right?
Fuck you.
Now it's time for Max.
Boys. Oh, Dino as well. Bogo. Boys, you good to be in a blog?
But you're interrupting my
Majesty gave us three, boys.
He's opening some packs.
I've actually got something better for you, alright?
It's impossible. better than Majesty giving this. Impossible.
Dion Tillemans.
No, Max, you take a look, my friend. That's for you. Special little surprise. All the boys are eating good.
Is that legit?
That is legit. That's the one.
I don't believe you.
No, I swear to God. The disc isn't in there.
Where's the disc then?
The disc is installed in my Xbox. If that's true, then... I'm serious.
The stars look very legit, you know, Harold.
What's the promotional copy, not for resale?
Yeah.
So how?
I used to work at Game. So I knew a guy that worked there. Obviously, I can't say his name, but...
I
tried to get more, but I could only get one copy.
So where's the game then?
In the Xbox installing.
So why don't you bring it up?
Because it's installing.
Yeah, to be fair, though, you gotta hook the ball.
Hold on. Right.
As soon as I've done installing it, Matt.
So if we play this, will it work?
Yeah.
We can start key points onto it.
Yes.
Seriously?
You know how FIFA work. That's the actual game.
Can we upload it?
That's the promotion. Yeah. Of course you can.
Gas!
Once he's done installing, all yours, brother. All yours.
But you're not gonna record videos yourself?
Yeah, I'm gonna record a video and then after I'm done.
But you're gonna get my Xbox bomb. I don't give a fuck if I get a few videos
out of it. No, yeah, you get a few videos out of it. Think of the views.
Oh, bro.
You're gonna be way ahead. Even my HD gamer hasn't got this.
So you sure we don't have to wait till even if it is the bro, I'll drop a fucking sick pack opening.
Yeah.
Every fucking A9 skills, yeah, wanking away for 2 hours. I've got my fucking video in like that! Yes!
You're gonna be ahead. You're ahead of the game.
Well, I don't know if I believe you on this one.
No.
Don't. You better give me a shit if I'm getting bearded. I'm not gonna beat it up. Fucking hell.
Hey, Max, you know what makes it better?
Of
course it's fake!
What do you mean, of course?
You can tell by the colour.
It's well done, though. Oh, actually, no, it's not.
Yeah.
When you take it out of the cover, it looks like shit.
Thank you very much. Hey, thank you.
You're a victim.
See you later.
You're a victim.
Boys, we've done it. In my eyes, that was a genuine success.
Okay.
We definitely had Max, easiest victim ever. Ali, not so much. Guys, thank you for watching. Buy my merch, please. Leave a like, follow me on Snapchat, and I will see you all next time.